Hey guys, Bill here. Of all the river monsters in the Amazon, the one that scares people the most is the anaconda. Real anacondas may not be as big as they are in Hollywood movies, but they are considered the largest snake in the world, judging by weight. They can grow up to and even more than 25 feet in length and weigh over 500 pounds. The anaconda is a constrictor, that is, it attacks its prey by coiling itself around the victim and then squeezing until it's dead. The crushing power is equal to putting a school bus on a human chest. Seeing one of these snakes from a boat can be scary enough, but can you imagine swimming with one? Well, that's exactly what Swiss photographer Franco Banfi did recently to get these unique photos.
I was already in the water. Suddenly, I come across this really big anaconda on the river. The snake is, I would say that is around 5-6 meters. So far I know a snake like this can be 200, 250 kilos.
Franco didn't do a lot of research on anacondas before risking his life to get these pictures. But in reality, he was in much less danger than you might think. According to snake experts, anacondas are ambush predators and usually only attack on land. They hunt by staying submerged by the water's edge and waiting for prey to come close.
If I arrive till this position, it's because I know what I'm doing and I go ahead.
Some people think Franco is really brave for what he did. Other people think he might be a little bit crazy for risking his life like that. Let me know what you think in the comments section. I'd really like to know. And if you want to see more of Franco's amazing wildlife photography, I'm going to leave a link to his website in the description box.